so badly that she tried to go against me alone. Are you ready to admit that you have no chance against me? You should gracefully give up this fight. The world as you know it will be consumed by Malvolia. The new evil order will be ruled by me. There's no place for you here. Shall we end this? Now that I have godlike powers, I will shed this old, broken body and inhabit the Prince of Laurent instead. I will simply wear his body and cast my previous one and all its horrible memories aside. You will only see my true form for a moment before you perish.
Without the tree or mana power to help us, we will never give up. Not without a fight. Not as long as our hero, the chosen one of the Mana Sword, is here. Without mana, elementals and spirits may disappear from the realm, but you should not lose hope. You will be creating a new world for everyone. Is in your hands. Whether you can see us or not, we will give you always. So keep fighting. You can't lose.
You think you're so clever, but without the Sword of Mana, cannot win. It is hopeless, and you are finished.
You're wrong! Don't you see? Even without the physical mana sword, as long as the chosen one is here, the sword that lives in all of our hearts, that we call hope, will never disappear!
Ridiculous! You think your foolish illusion of hope can stand up against the power of a newly realized god? Think again!
This is it. Our final battle. Come along, everyone! you for never giving in to despair. But the tree of mana is dead, and mana has disappeared from the world. I can't exist without mana. We didn't know each other for long, but I treasured our time together. I won't forget any of you. Don't worry, Rhys. I managed to rescue Elliot during your battle. With the last of my power, I sent him back to Laurent. Elliot is safe. Oh, Fairy, thank you. Don't thank me. I was only able to rescue him because you were holding the enemy at bay. I'm just so glad I was able to do it before my time was up.
Do not go!
Fairy, please, don't worry about me. Everyone's future, including mine. Thanks to your triumph, I will now be reborn as the new goddess of mana. A worthy person, someone with a pure heart that they trust completely, that fairy can become the new tree and goddess of the mana in the world. To bring that mana, the mana we have lost, back into this realm, I must take the tree's place and sleep here in the sanctuary. It may yet take 1,000 years for me to restore all of the mana. Years, your descendants still remember the Tree of Mana. I will awaken. I'm sure I can help them in their hour of need as well. But until I am needed in the future, I will remain here, asleep, quietly protecting the world as this tree. This is where we part. My brave heroes, farewell. May the Sword of Mana, the one that lives in all your hearts, shine on forever.
Your anger cloud your judgments. Take stock of your situation before you act. You still believe that you killed Carl? See for yourself. Illusions merely made Carl's body seem lifeless. Then you failed to think clearly
and assumed the worst. I saved him myself from the shallow grave you dug.
King, I was wrong about you.
It served my purpose. You have always been quick to give in to weakness. I needed you stronger, physically and mentally. You mistakenly thought your mother left you when she actually passed away from illness. I never told you so that your anger would turn toward me.
What?
I sought to use your anger to bring out your power. But that is not true strength. True strength is being able to overcome your anguish. I care not for revenge or the mana sword. I created Ferolia because I could not tolerate the pitiful state beastmen were in. Humans were relentless in their oppression of our people. I could not sit idly by. I tried to give the kingdom a shared goal by suggesting an invasion. My people were no longer bound by their fear of humans. It is my creed to reject all weakness. What matters in life is strength of will and body. You have finally begun your journey towards strength and self-reliance, Kevin. Always fight for what you believe in.
I will. My friends and I will keep fighting for this world. Even without mana. For the sake of the future. I will surpass you. I will!
I am not yet old and feeble enough to lose to you. Go now, Kevin.
And see, my new friends, they are your friends too. Find more and more friends, Carl.
Angela, where have you been? Oh, have you been skipping Jose's lessons again? My dear, you shouldn't antagonize your loyal subjects. Remember, you will be queen of Altena someday. I know that it's hard, especially if magic doesn't come easily for you. But you can take all the time you need to learn it. Pray to the goddess of mana every day, asking for her blessings, so that you may learn magic faster.